are you, crazy? Arthur! Arthur, damn you! Back off, Arthur! Damn it! Watch out for the car! Arthur, knock it off, for crying out loud! What are you, nuts?
Get out!
For Christ's sake, stop it, Arthur!
Get out!
Back off and I'll get out. What the hell is wrong with you? What do you think you're doing to my car?
Look, tell me about it. You tell me about it, Aggie. Come on, Warren, tell me about it.
It got by me.
It got by you? It got by you.
What? It got by you! Damn it! By you! Jesus! Now listen! Just stay away from the car!
Aggie did not have to go to jail! Do you understand? He did not have to go to jail!
Well, he gets out on probation in 10 months! Listen, that's not all my fault! You know I don't like those penny ante bullshit cases. I was doing you a favor.
Favor? What kind of favor?
It's nickel and dime, Arthur. It's all nickel and dime.
Don't you care, Warren? Don't you even care?
If you care so much, why weren't you in the courtroom? You're goddamn right I care, but not about them.
They're people, Warren. You know? They're people. They're just
If he's not in jail this week, he'll be in jail next week. Oh, God, the goddamn it, you know probation is at fault. Appeal it!
Oh, I can't appeal it! He's dead! He's dead! Half hour after they put him in the lockup, he hanged himself. God damn it!
I'm sorry.
God damn it!
No, I'm sorry.